Our first fight of the evening features three 3-minute rounds in the Cage Kings heavyweight division. Introducing first, in the blue corner, making his professional debut, he weighed in at 237 pounds. He represents Austin Xtreme, out of the capital city of Austin, Texas, Josh Schwartz. His opponent in the red corner brings a professional record of 5 wins and 3 losses into the cage. He weighed in at 233 pounds, represents Fighters Forge out of Copperas, Cove, Texas, Pat Castillo. Your referee tonight, John Munns.
All right, Destruction in the Dome, you're the first fight of the night. Heavyweights, come out knocking, right? All right, if I tell you to break, break. If I tell you to fight it out, fight it out. Understand? Listen to me at all times, protect yourself at all times. You understand? Let's knock each other out.
Thank you.
That round is mixed martial arts at its finest, ladies and gentlemen. Let's welcome to the ring. She can sing, and she can fill out a bikini. Wendy Starr. For Josh Swartz. Referee John Munn stops this contest 139 into the second round. Your winner by TKO due to elbows, Pat Castillo.